Greetings. 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 We have nice new.
Come here to help us? You're saying like that, aren't you?
You got some kind of grudge against them or what?
Who cares who it is? You have to slow them down so don't
count. Those eyes, they're bright red.
Hey, I can't blame you, kid. With a first fight like this.
Forget about the fracture.
We have more important work to do.
Did you say what?
No. This is just a bit of fun.
Take my time crushing you one by one.
Just look at that evil face.
It's Goku. He's kept us waiting long enough.
Wait. Something's a little off. The other presence is supposed to be along with Goku.
Whoever or whatever it is, it's slowing Goku down. The others can't hold out much longer. I have no choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
my way!
Who in the universe is that? He's not supposed to be there! He looks like a spear of some kind. In fact, he looks just like Goku!
My name is Turtles. I watched the fight. You put on quite a show, actually. Say, would you like to consider joining? You can do whatever you want. Destroy plants, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish.
Here I come!
There's nothing better, I tell you. We're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All things considered, you should be friends.
Don't listen to any of that dribble. His heart's a ball of your evil.
Oh, so you're not interested, huh? Well, you can just die.
Sky looks just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me live alike, Kakarot. You're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I'm done with that life. Everyone will kneel before Turtles.
If you read me, my partner is currently in grapple position. Turtles is dangerous and hopeless. We're to bring him down.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry after him!
He's gone. But who was that anyway? Well, there's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast. I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out. Oh no, that enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me?
What the heck are you doing here? Kakarot! Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something!
Tien! Yamcha! Tatsu! And Kami!
His power level is rising!
I'm not going to let you get away with this! Nappa! Hurry up and beat him! great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something. Say it that the great ape boy have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
The potential hidden in Saiyans is scary.
If they are defeated, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.
What can it do? Start out by defeating now.
Nappa lost. Idiot.
You.
But he'll turn back and cut his tail off. Go on. Let's go cut off that tail!
Yeah!
Hey, guys!
He's cutting the tail off to the middle guy. You just need to draw the Great Ape's attention.
Damn it! He's so incredibly strong!
Good night, I'll let you die alongside your father. I'm alive.
Not to you!
You son of a... That it was a huge mistake to ever challenge!